Droplets is a casual strategy game that has you rotating hexes to direct water droplets to the end of a pipe. The more droplets you get to the end of the pipe, the higher your score and the further you get through the stages. There are four different game modes, which are Classic, Zendurance, Power-Up, and Infection. To unlock Zendurance, Power-Up, and Infection, you need to score a certain amount of points in the mode before. All of that sounds fine and dandy, but the main issue is that the core gameplay is boring. I played casual mode for about a half hour, and it was putting me to sleep. The game handles a lot like Bioshock 1's hacking minigame, except it's redirecting water droplets instead. And if you've played Bioshock's hacking minigame, then you know that the only reason why you played it was to either exploit sentries and give yourself a discount in the vending machines. The visuals didn't dazzle me, and it's funny because the developers try to liven it up with the pipe-changing action by setting you in different stages, which just basically changes the background elements. You have places such as woods, hearts backdrop, and all these other generic backdrops that you can possibly have. The music couldn't keep my eyelids from getting heavy. It sounds exactly like the music you would find in a generic electronic sci-fi shop. I'd like to also note that I bought this game for $2.50 on sale, and it was definitely not worth the price. This game deserves a 2 out of 10 for being completely boring. Visually, audio-wise, and gameplay failed on every aspect.